The yellow shirts and the unfancied Venezuela all in red here. And again, players losing their footing when no real danger seemed evident. Hernandez leaving it. Oh, what a tremendous strike! And the Valenzuela's cross keeps the danger on that low, and another missed kick, another deflection. And
he's got time to deliver, and surely for Colombia it has.
Charlotte again skips round the challenge and does brilliantly. Fine. And the ball's been given away clumsily here, and the goal scorer Delgado has another opportunity, lays it off unselfishly. It could be two. It is. Struck in with. Come forward again. What a good strike that was! And off goes Charlotte again. We haven't seen quite so much of him in this second half. Here's Fernandez. Almost the perfect ball!
Against Venezuela. And he scores very cheekily. Is going to be in the box now. Oh, oh, what a strike! Against the crossbar, it's turned back in. Oh, a chance and an equaliser. Bolton Pony provides the cross, and Peru regain the lead. Hidalgo keeps him at bay momentarily. Equalising goal for Paraguay, and it's that man again. Del Solar lining up a left foot shot, deflected and in this contest. Oh, it's against the woodwork. Garay, it's 3-3.
Lição número 1: não demore a entregar o ouro, 4 minutos bastam. Aí você começa.
Guilherme and Huerton lining up a shot, and it's a goal. Guilherme has given Brazil the lead. 5 minutes to go. Brazil lead 1-0. They need another goal to settle it down, and this could be it. Oh, what goal. An absolute beauty!
Is with a throw. Oh, good one for the goalkeeper, Tavarelli.
Top of the table.
And Peru take the lead.
And at last the whistle goes. And have it in. He was the coolest man out. Judge that. So Brazil Junior. Still keep going. Oh, what a fantastic strike by Alex! And just when Brazil needed some magic, and suddenly they've got a break on themselves here, Brazil. Lovely little ball. No whistle here in Cali, and Brazil are on the march again. Oh, it's deflected in! Would you believe it, Danielson?
Now a chance here for Uruguay. One-chops header and cuts
here, and they could be in. It's got to be a chance, surely. One chop, couldn't get the ball to go where he wanted, but he's gone through anyway. Oh, that is absolutely magnificent. Kick taken short. Oh, what a superb.
Se movieron, te acuerdas de que era la derecha, dile que era por la derecha, que ves cambias y la desesperación del partido.
¡Gol! 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 ¡Gol!
If they were to end up as Group C winners.
Lawrence looking for the deep one towards Fonseca, back towards Juanchop. Surely a goal must be. Yes, eventually. Here's a first touch for Bryce. Costa Rica continue the break. They've got three in the middle here. Great chance for number three. It's Paulo Juanchop, and there you go. Fonseca's layoff. And towards Stephen Bryce. Beautiful build-up. Fonseca!
Goal.
Uruguayo, quita la pelota, sin embargo Honduras la tiene. Guevara, va a tirar, Guevara, va a tirar, Guevara, sigue el Lobo, entrega para Saúl, vuelta para Guevara, va a ser el Lobo, tira, tiro, golazo, 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 golazo.
De Negres knocks it down, and Arellano, and Mexico get some reward for their excellent early efforts. Arellano the scorer. Arellano benefiting from the short corner. Oh, and it's deflected. Ramon Morales on the end of it, they cry.
The referee let him go, he will! And he has scored another magnificent goal! And Uruguay are level. And it's got in! It flicked off someone in the wall and found its way through.
Siendo contenido en primera instancia por Cris, avanza la pelota, sigue Honduras centro del área, puede venir el centro, se acaba el terreno, cuidado el servicio, el cabezazo, ¡golo! ¡Gol! Porque por la izquierda tiene a Saúl, sigue Honduras, Carpila, sigue Honduras, el servicio, el remate, ¡gol!
And there's a lovely through ball and a lovely turn as well. And Mexico could get the first and have brilliant finish.
One area of the tournament's been disappointing for me. It's been the goalkeeping standard.
Let's see if the keeper does any better. Here he does. Morales rises.
Long wait, isn't it?
A long wait. The tension mounts. Garcia Aspe, however, sweeps it home.
Atención que va buscando la pelota el Kimurillo, la mete para el Totono, Totono cruza, pelota en el área, Víctor Hugo remata, gol, 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 gol,
cerrando el triunfo en los penales.
Caballero, posibilidad que tiene Honduras, se mete en el área, aquí viene Saúl Martínez, gol de la selección de Uruguay, se mueve Gutiérrez, lanzamiento que viene, cabezazo, acción, pelota que viene, parecía adentro, parecía adentro.
Dice el árbitro que
gol.
Sí.
Tiro libre, lanzamiento de Lemos, pelota arriba, en volea, el portero, gol.
El portero enamorado, viene Sorondo, le pega y gol. 1-0 arriba Uruguay con gol de Sorondo. No se decide, camina el chino, viene el chino, le pega el chino, golazo, golazo, enamorado, tira Gutiérrez, hasta fue enamorado. Saúl Martínez tiró, golazo, golazo, golazo. Para el Uruguay, el remate de Rodríguez, gol. Ricky García, corre García, tira, gol, 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 gol. Atención, gol. Final, corre Medina, le pega Medina, golazo, golazo. Medalla de bronce, corre Olivera, tira, gol. El Junior, vamos Junior, empuje, la tira, golazo, 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 Honduras tercero.
Estos que ven pantalla, todos en línea echando a correr. También fue Grisales, el centro al corazón del área.